Good morning, y'all. I just got back from going to Safeway and I got some Starbucks. I was practicing their social distancing. I just got the cash at Golden One for my dad's car insurance. Well, my car insurance, my Atlanta's car insurance money, but I gave it to my dad because he paid for like the whole year already and I pay him off per month. And then he got me some more toilet paper. You guys seemed to love that last time when you seen the Easter basket that he got toilet paper. So yeah, got some toilet paper. And headed home now to lock back down out of this quarantine. And guys, I did wear a mask, don't worry. I just took it off to talk to you guys.
Koopa. Diesel. Coogie. Coogie.
Hey guys.
So we're headed out for our weekly break in quarantine and getting some fresh air, trying to find the park with the least people at it, the most secluded park out there, right?
Just the most area and like, or whatever, it doesn't have the most people.
Yep.
Thumbs up.
I didn't wonder if I was going to say anything, but you know, hey, we're on our way.
I thought you were going to end the clip.
I don't know.
Such a hater.
Hater vibes.
What was my number one hater? My husband.
Oh my God. You know what? Dax, can you tell mom that she's a hater? Can you give her the hater vibes?
No,
sound?
Give dad me a, hater vibes.
Give me a sound if mom's a hater.
No, dad's a hater.
Oh, you heard that? He said mom's a hater.
The plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again.
Pretty damn obvious with this camera too, actually.
No, bro, I, what's he gonna do? Two more? Oh my God, he literally said, look, two more, come on, come through. He said, get with your buddies, go, go, go. What the hell? And two more birds came. This guy's like having a full-on party with these birds. Two more, you're allowed in. He's having a freaking quarantine with the birds 6 feet away. Oh my God, that's cool, look at those ones.
This is the craziest ramp to get down ever. You have to go down over here and then come down, then go down all over there, and then you get to the floor. But now we have a stroller, so we gotta do it. Elementary school,
yeah,
Elena. Man, we left the house, guys, and it was like kind of cold, and then now we get here and it's like really hot.
Yeah, it's
pretty hot. Don't say nothing. I wore the shirt yesterday, but didn't plan on taking the jacket off. Didn't think y'all were gonna see me. Oops.
Me too.
Wow, get it, Elena.
Oh yeah. Five.
Can you do the tall one? Let me see.
It's hella hard.
What did you just see? One step? I didn't walk.
I did five, yeah. And then put your leg up? Yeah.
Each leg?
Yeah. No, I did it on the same leg. Look at these masks. It's so hot.
That left one is hard, bro.
It's hella tall.
Oh, the right one, not so bad.
Yeah.
Left one? I'm gonna fall.
It is hot.
What am I on, three?
I don't even know.
I think that's three with each leg.
I'm just dying in this fucking mask.
I'm doing it.
That's four. Okay, here's
good job. Good job.
Who knows what I was doing, right? Last one. I'm gonna fall on the last one.
Don't fall.
Time. Oh, you did it. Good job. Left leg.
Left leg?
Left leg. You take so long. Oh, you can do it. Okay. Look, no, look, what is that?
What? Oh, it is.
And there's more.
The hell?
What do they say?
What do they say? Happy Easter. Happy that's... Easter, yeah. There's so many, yep.
That's so funny. What's up there all the way? Oh, nothing.
A door?
Yeah, a door. Are you kidding me? I was trying to show you guys how loud that was. You know, oh my God, he got up. Listen, I'm trying to montage this shit, but I can't even do it. We be talking too much. He's looking at us. They got a cage because he probably jumped out the window.
Yeah,
oh my God.
Right, no,
back on the sidewalk. What the hell? That's animals. Look, it's a bunny, an elephant, and another, maybe I think it's all elephants. Can you guys believe that our Catalina Island vlog was 1 year ago tomorrow?
Yeah.
We literally left to go there, like what time of the night? Three in the morning to get there, like 1 year ago yesterday. That was like one of the funnest trips we've been on.
That was like when we got pregnant.
We might've got pregnant like literally when we came back from that trip.
Yeah.
It was cool though. That was fun. Like,
it was so much fun. I love traveling.
If you guys haven't watched that video, go back now and like on the channel and watch the Catalina Island video. That was like one of our favorite vacations, honestly. That one and then Juniper Rose.
Yeah.
Like those two were great.
I love
Disneyland, but those are really fun.
Oh, Disneyland's my favorite.
My beard hair tickles and I can't help but touch it, guys.
I can't breathe.
It's hot and I'm dying and I had a beanie on and I didn't want to take it off. And then Elena was like, take it off. And I was like, I can't. My hair look, and I was like, wait, my hair don't look ugly. I'm looking sexy. I got a haircut. Oh, biker. Sorry, dude. I was telling them how sexy I looked with my haircut. Morning, man. How you doing? Cool, yeah. I like his shirt, messing my shoes. This homeless lady was looking over there earlier at us. She's gonna follow us over here and be like, hey, I have a question. Any money? Oh, she's gonna go for water. She had a weird smile. She's creeping me out. She had a little camp. Oh, shit. Keep walking. Walk it out. Damn!
Double cheeked up.
Okay, walk it out. Oh, shit. Thank you. He turned for us. That's a nice guy. He was stopping and he turned so he wasn't facing us. Shout out to the burger joint. There's a lot of people there, but I try to stay 6 feet apart and this shit looks delicious. From what you can tell, the paper bag looks really good, doesn't it? There's like a strawberry, coconut, vanilla, saucer, float. Oh my God. This is delicious looking. I haven't tried it yet, but it looks delicious. Hey, this burger looks damn good from a little Shake Shack looking motherfucking place. It ain't Shake Shack, it's a hole in the wall burger wall shack, but this looks good. What you know about father-son matching? Striped shirt, gray shorts, no socks. Hey dude, you're doing it right. I like it. Oh, he's smiling too. He says, yeah, we match, dad. This, like father, like son, striped shirt, gray shorts, gray shorts,
look,
no socks,
so cute,
bald head,
look at you guys,
all you need is a beard, my dude,
so cute,
he's so cute, but you guys think you look alike, same outfits,
I love it. His little monster onesie, his little shorts.
We're doing it again, guys. Your boy Donnie did some ab thing yesterday. Elena slept, she's lazy.
Well, I'll do it today.
We're doing it day four.
Oh, yeah.
Say hi to the vlog. My name is Dax George Cadera. Dax cause Donovan. Well, sorry, D cause Donovan, A cause Elena, X cause it's crossed with both of us. Just kidding, that's not why. But George cause my grandpa, my great grandpa George, which is my mommy's grandpa. George is my middle name. And Cadera from my daddy and mommy cause they're married.
That's both of us, sorry.
Yeah.
You're hot, baby.
It's hot out here, Daxford. All right, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
The truth.